What's good, neighborhood? And happy Monday morning. I hope you all had a great weekend. We're expecting a heat wave up here where I am. We're talking like high 80s, almost 90s, like California weather in Washington. I thought I moved up to Washington to get away from the California weather. But anyways, it's once again Monster Hunter Monday here at Ace's Place. For those of you coming in, please do remember the house rules. Leave your shoes at the front door just so that way we don't leave any footprints on the carpet or the tile. If you're up for something to drink or maybe some snacks, please avail yourself of the kitchen. My fridge is your fridge, just so long as you help me restock it. But also, if you're up for hanging out with me for the next couple hours, we got plenty of space over here for you on the couch. With that being said, we're going to go ahead and get right down to it. I've already got the notification out on social media, mainly on Twitter, so follow me there. You'll get all the updates. Trust me. But I got the tweet out letting folks know that we're live and, you know, up and getting ready to do our thing. So let me go ahead and switch us over to the main screen, and we'll be able to get started. But yeah, as you come in, as you come into the chat, just please let me know how your weekend went. Yeah, pick something positive, whether it's work-related or whether it's hobby-related, gaming-related. It doesn't matter. If it put a smile on your face over the weekend, share it for the rest of us so we can celebrate what got you grinning. Can't kill it with fire. I have a very bad feeling about that quest title. Oh, wait, no. Don't need to talk to him. Let's check here. I've got my charms. I've got my honey. I've got my potions and my mega. Oh, I seem to be running low on both in the item box. Let's fix that.
Have a look around.
I have 196,000. Potions are currently going for 66. So what if I spend a cool 33,000.
Take your time. Don't make any purchases.
Bang.
You've been excellent.
I've got more than enough honey and potions to keep myself well stocked on megas through crafting. So we are golden. I've already got my power and my armor charm.
Happy hunting.
So, with that being said, let's get fed. Oh, speaking of housekeeping, I see you're in there doing your thing this morning, Cameron. Oh, by the by, how'd your weekend go?
Quest has come in for you. These are the available quests.
Here we go.
Good luck out there.
Crawling with a mincing gait. Dressed in a white gown.
God damn it, it is a spider.
Aimlessly she roams. Without a crown. Her beloved children, always by her side. Share their mother's temper and her fiery pride.
A little bit of Ace trivia for y'all. I suffer from some mild arachnophobia. I'll put it to you this way, your boy was bit by a spider when he was very, very young, and I mean it. I was like 2, maybe 2.5 years old. So yeah, I was bit by a spider while I was a wee big head. Almost died, because, you know, apparently I have an allergy to spider bites. Almost died. Ever since, never really been a big fan. And Spider-Man is one of my favorite comic book heroes, so how messed up is that?
I'm ready for this.
But yeah, boys, mildly afraid of spiders. Seem to be poisoned. Let's fix that. And let's get back in the fight. Yeah. I was hoping I got that mount ASAP.
You're mine to command.
And now that I've got my Uber, let's go smash a spider. Go ahead, big boy. Go ahead, big boy. Here she is. Ah, you missed. Well, that is a moving target. Moving target plus slow attack. Ate it! No? We can do this?
Bye-bye!
Ugh. Caught that flaming beam right to the face. Okay, let's see what Rachna's Mounted Punisher is. As much as I don't like it.
See ya.
Okay. Still got our sights set on the proper target. Good. So, let's get in a little bit of action before going for that other Uber monster.
Faster!
All right, let's rock and roll, damn it. Yeah, boy! Oh, Christ, I'm French fry. This thing is creepy. Oh, oh, oh! Okay, where's your face? I need your face. Over there by the decoy. That was my bad.
Making progress. This is gonna hurt.
Woo! Flew in between the claws with an out dodge, but yeah, that thing on its back, that hurts. Just fucking ew. Ugh. Yeah. Fire breathing spider. No good.
Ugh.
Took the words right out of my mouth, pal. Yeah. The fight ain't finished yet. So here's what's gonna happen. We're gonna snag that wire bug. And then we're gonna go for our other Uber. Best chance of putting a stop to this thing as quickly as possible. It's gonna be riding that Somnacanth into combat so that way we can dish out some additional damage. Speaking of ye old Somnacanth, where is it? Is it down here in this... Oh god, that was a long drop. Is it down here in this cave? Twit seems so. Sarius is still down there too. Hey, it's rabbiting. Oh, no, you don't. Get back here.
Faster.
Where do you think you're going? Hey! We ain't done. Okay, while these two are handling that, got the sharpen in, let's get the healing. Bang! Are you gonna come along quietly? Or am I gonna have to make this loud? Hit me. Hit me. Hit me! Thank you. Okay. So I just bopped out of range. That's good. I can work with that. Finally! Am I going to have to quote Samuel L. Jackson in Shaft? Because if so, then I am going to carry out that threat. I'ma fuck you up for making me run. Thank you. Give me what I want. I have just about had it. Come on!
Faster!
You're still running? Can I not get this mount? Oh, finally!
You listen to me now.
I thought I was going to kill this thing before I would get the mount. All right, you. Where are you? Go ahead and roar. Yeah, that's right, get in that damage. I am so glad that I was, you know, out of range.
Now's my chance.
This is about to suck. Ooh. I hate how this thing spits out its little spider legs to, like, move and oh god. Why does it have to be spiders? But I've gotten in 2 monsters worth of damage, mounted punishers and everything. Time to go. All right, come on. Help. Help. Fluffy.
Here comes the pain.
Damn it! Get the heal! This thing has already carted me due to blunt force trauma. Well, I guess I shouldn't fault it for the creativity of its attacks and movement.
This is for my fellow hunters.
Okay, I think I've got this thing on the run so far. Oh, my god. I need to pause for a sec. This is stressful. Holy hell, this is stressful. Like, bruh. Whoa. Mm-hmm. Okay. Just breathe. Breathe, Nelson. Just breathe. Just brief. Just focus. Okay. Whoa. Man. I'm sure Jake probably played through this too. Wonder how he got through it, because he's worse about spiders than I am. And I'm pretty bad. Can I not craft? There we go. Crafting complete. Let's sharpen. We have another Uber! Let's go! Basarios is back for round two. You shall do no such thing! Get him! Whoop! Eat it! Eat your Wheaties! Whoop its ass! Bye. Yeah, get this beam! Get this hot breath!
You're mine to command.
Yeah. Brother almost got torched. Sheet. Oh. Big bug over here trying to bring the noise. I'm expecting a second cart by the end of this. Yeah. in hell am I going down without a fight. Get out of the way.
Get out of the way.
Give me that three piece. Thank you. I cannot believe that the safest place was directly under that thing.
Beam! Fly over the beam!
Gotta sharpen while I can.
Yes! Oh, I don't know if it was the bug, or the dog, or the cat that got the knockdown, but I will take it. Limping away. Oh. All right. We almost got it. Almost got it. Chop, good to see you, man. Whew. Come on, man. I need y'all to pray for me while I literally battle my arachnophobia here.
What's this? It's asleep!
Y'all know what this means.
Good night, monster.
It's ready to blow. Kablooey on your family. Kablooey on you. Kablooey on your cow. Oh boy. I don't know how it missed, but I'm glad it missed.
This is gonna hurt.
Are you okay?
What the? What? What? So I actually got webbed up. Wait, how did I get webbed up? I was outside of beam range. Oh well.
This is for my fellow hunters.
Yes!
Easy peasy.
Woo.
I'm gonna need some of your parts.
Bruh. For good measure. F- Why? Oh, why did it have to be spiders? I feel that, brother.
I feel that.
Oh, I got monster broth.
Well, well.
Yeah, I'm back.
But yeah, seriously. Your man's is arachnophobic. And I'm over here quite literally facing down my fears. You know what's sad? I almost preferred the rampage to that. Almost. Okay, so Ibushi and Narwa. Here we be. Here we are. Let's stock up on bombs. And everything else. Exploit, critical eye, elemental attacks, poison attack, yes, bear shuttle. Razor sharp. Punishing draw, quick speed, and quick sheath, divine blessing, yay. Speed eating, earplugs, alright. Evade window. Evade extender. Speed sharpening. Rapid morph. Okay, we got some good stuff. This is for melding talismans. Okay. All right, we got a few more folks that we need talking to. No, that is not that is not Marshmallow having a stick. Marshmallow and laughs a lot? That's what she calls Magna Mallow and Rattalo. Ugh. Yomogi. What am I going to do with you, you little diabetes gremlin? Ugh. Jesus Christ. We can complete these both. All right. Medicinal Dango improved. Yeah. All of the wild Dango added. All right, let's take a peek at what's new on the menu. Ooh, nice. So we got the secret heart. Bean Splosion. Okay, this is definitely for gunners. Upgrades large burrow bombs to mega. Yes! Yes! I am okay with this. Defeated marksman. That's rad. Dango medic high. Beautiful. High fire resistance. Dragon resistance. Okay, everything got upgraded, at least as far as the resistances go. Makes rare crafty creatures more likely to appear. Interesting.
I know what you like.
Okay, my Dango set 1 is now amazing.
Yeah, I love that one too.
You right?
Yeah.
Oh.
Time to go.
Oh. 3 skills. 3 skills.
Oh, it's you.
Welcome to my shop.
New melding pot? Yes.
Come back anytime. I'm having a sale. Have a look around.
You're having a sale? Ah, potions is half off. Potions is half off. And large barrel bombs, too. Let's get us into the hundreds. Trank bombs. Let's get us 100. Running a little low on antidotes. We'll fix that. Another 100 potions should do us just fine. Yes.
Very well. Let us begin.
Okay. Here we go. So, I've already got a master. Mounter talismans.
Are you sure?
Okay, evade window and evade extender. Can I forge either of those? That looks like a no. So, let's use up the rest of those defender tickets and follow that up with Beast Gem. And one spongy hide.
Here we go.
Let's see. I would like some fire resistance, yes.
Are you sure?
And I would like some... I think some sleep resistance would work as well. Alright, so that's a full order. Done and done.
Leave it to me. Happy hunting.
Ooh, trap tool. Dig it.
What do you want? See you later. What is it?
Oh, nice. Hammond can forge more decos now. That is dope. Let's see what new glaives we have before the intermission real quick. Oh, we got the brush glaive ready to go.
Gotcha.
Let's do it. Get that my die action going. Okay, I think I've seen all the glaives. Let's take a look at the armor real quick, because I know I've got some new stuff. Yo, that Ibushi armor looks clean! Alright, what's good, chap? Welcome back. Just taking a look at a couple of quick things real quick before I go on intermission. Like some of the new armor that I have access to forging now. Like, dude, look at this thing. How badass is that? Spread up, reload speed, constitution, and stamina surge. Okay, this is definitely a gunner armor, but it looks fantastic. I hate fighting that monster, but I want to at least make a hat out of the fucker. Oh, here we go. Here is my insect glaive set, right here. Evade window maxed. Critical Eye at 4. Evade Extender maxed. Roham. How much of this can I put together right now? Just the pants. I'ma have to go slaughter me some Nargacugas. Or maybe do like a Kuga Berioth mixed set. Chrome metal legs. All right, what can we do as far as decorations go? Absorber for recoil. Quick load. Steadfast, so that's stun resistance. Counter jewel, too. Nice, nice. Sniper Jewel for bow gun shots. Gambit Jewel for punishing draw. Yep, evade window. Flinch free. Quick sheath. Windproof slugger. Right, 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 right. Ooh! Hello, hunger resistance. Carving pro? Alright.
Take good care of your gear.
We have got some good stuff. We have got some good stuff to look forward to. Speaking of stuff to look forward to, let me save real quick. Time to take that intermission break. Let's get up, stretch, snag something to drink. Maybe I can get me a bowl of cereal so I can actually have something to eat for breakfast. And then we'll be getting right back to some more Monster Hunter, starting to clear through those rank 7 quests. And hopefully I can get to rank 8 and start forging that layered armor before the end of the stream. We'll find out in just a little bit, but we'll be right back. What's good, neighborhood? Welcome back. As always, I appreciate you sticking with me over the intermission. Actually got in a little bit of stretching and had me a nice bowl of cereal, so I'm fed. I'm loosened up. Yeah, I'm good to go. And what's more, it's warm enough out today that I may actually wind up heading down to the waterfront or even to the beach today. So, that's gonna be nice. But meanwhile, let us return to the hub.
Welcome to the hub.
All right, so let's let's snag some optional quests, so that way we'll be able to build ourselves back up. And then hub quests. Can I do hub quests? I can do event quests now. Yay! Excuse me. Stickers. Required materials for...
Having trouble choosing? You know, I
something.
Sometimes have trouble.
Oh, an Apex Azeros, huh?
So what I usually do is I go out of my way to make the most difficult dish I can.
Okay. Gestures, stickers, titles. Fish. I kind of want to go after the Almadron here. Okay, looks like sunglasses here. Titles. Kashala? Oh no. Okay, so we've got the quest for Rush. Okay, so this is the quest for Arthur's armor, I believe. Okay, Wirebug poses, Kunai poses. Oh, look! I can hunt a Narga Kuga and get some layered armor for my trouble. I think I may just have to go for it. Yes. So, Super Shady Lookalike, Troubled Waters. frostbites. Oh. Three Acnesams, huh? Three birds to bully. The USJ quest! Crimson Calamity, ooh. Valley Strix. Alright, so here's where we're gonna go. We're gonna go to... You cannot take on this quest as you do not meet its requirements. I am rank 7. What other requirements are there? God damn it! God damn it! I guess I have to actually take on a rank 7 quest other than... damn spider. Occupational hazards.
Master Hojo drew all the monster pictures. Aren't they great? I'm trying to learn as well, but it's very hard.
Omnidirectional threats. Oh god, two of the creepiest monsters on this roster currently. And they have a quest where I have to fight them both? Maybe. I might do that one. Off stream. But for now, we're taking on primary stuff. We're taking on the stuff that's needed. So we have a angry monkey. We have a Tigrex. We have a Diablos. We've got Almudron. Marshmallow. I know who I'm fighting first.
I wish you luck.
I'm gonna go take on Goose Harag. All right, hang tight. Okay, so what are these notifications? All right, here we go.
Let's go.
It's time to go goss harass a Yeti.
And there is a currently unknown critter here. I'm almost afraid to find out what that unknown critter actually is. Okay, that's the Vigor Wisp. Okay, so I'm gonna leave that unknown critter alone for now. And my first order of business is to go catch an Uber. Hello, Uber. Yes. Ride successfully secured. What up, Goss Harry?
There it is.
And we're off to a good start. Bye-bye. Yeah. Got the dive, too. Thump. Okay, I got hit with the Bobby Drake. I'm not in good shape. Help me. Must heal. Get out of the way! Yeah! Tetra Seal into the Dragon Dive. Oh god, it missed. Oh no! How the hell did I not get tagged by any of that? I'm glad I didn't get tagged by any of that, but how the hell did I not get tagged by any of that?
That's a good start. Gamora Whetstones are the best.
All right, let's keep moving.
Go.
It's time for some more Goss harassment. Yeah. And now here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to ride this bad boy over to the question mark to see just what it is. It's Bad Guy Goose! It's the B-52! It's the B-2 Bomber! Oh! He cooked them!
This is for my fellow hunters!
Oh god, he's got the weapons out!
No!
Ooh. Okay, let's drop back down here for a second. So glad I moved. Come on. Oh, good job, Bug. Yeah. Oh, good stuff. If what you've seen of my gameplay is any indication, I think you are going to have a blast with that game, Andre. Trust me. Oh, he up there throwing ice shurikens. Must heal. Oh, that Yeti is just not fucking around. Period. End of story.
Sharpen while I can.
Oh shit! Tagrex done showed up. Thank you. Ooh, I thought he was gonna get me with that shockwave. Like that one. Yo, you see this dude just launch me. Okay, low on stamina, need both my wire bugs up and ready to go. Yes! Ooh, that hurt. Oh, that explains it. I'm under the ice blight, so that means I need a null berry so I can warm up my wire bugs. Oh no! Ooh. Go. Yeah. No. Yeah.
That's my chance.
Oh God. Oh. The panic dive saves my ass. Ooh, but not that time. Oh, help. Oh, help. Oh, I'm not stunned anymore. Yay.
This one's gonna hit hard.
Ooh. Wait. Did I put a stop to it? Yeah!
Faster.
Oh! I am now remembering why I liked fighting Gossarag back when I had this on the Switch. Oof. There's nothing more glorious or satisfying than just a straight up brawl. I love a good straightforward fight. Oof. Okay, shockwave. Shit! I got two tapped. Yo.
I'm not giving up yet.
Yo. Goss Harag fucked me up. He was just like, I have had enough of your shit. You were gonna go back to camp? I'm just like, okay. I do agree that I have been a little bit on the pesky side these last few minutes. I do not deny that things have gotten quite violent between the two of us as of late. So I want to apologize, and he's like, no. It's just, oh, down I go. What up, Goss Harry? Wait, is he rabbiting again? Oh, God damn it. You took that one round off me, and now you want to try and retire a champ? Oh, that's why. He's going to pick a fight with homeboy over there. Oh. Oh, that was a bad move, buddy. That could not have worked out any worse for you than it is about to.
You listen to me.
Play that theme music. Get him! Get trampled. And then the bombing run is about to commence. No, 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 no! I think Goss Harry is just a little upset at what just happened. And I mean, I don't blame him, but... Oh! Oh, no. No, 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 no! Oh. Oh, I thought he was just gonna bring that shit down right on my skull. Good dog! Good boy! Who's the bestest boy? Three more bonks for good measure. Ha ha!
That's a wrap.
Dope.
I'm gonna need some of your parts.
Ha.
It's official.
Goss Harag is my favorite monster to fight in this game. Here I am talking about how I want to take on Crimson Glow Valstrax eventually, but nah, I like mixing it up with my Yeti. I like mixing it up with my bestie Yeti.
Now,
I like taking on Greg. I like going up against Greg Harold in the ring. Okay, got some armor spheres. I see, Gossarag, that is a monster I don't mind carting to, because we scrap. Alright, we get in there and we just go. Alright, so I got 4 more monsters to try and deal with, but you know what? When we come back for our dinner time installment of Monster Hunter Monday, I'll take on those last 4 monsters, and that should cover us for the full 2 hours on the stream, I would imagine. So with that being said, I'm going to go ahead and call it a stream for the morning. I appreciate y'all coming in and hanging with me for this last hour and some change. Almost 2 hours, but, you know, I wound up starting late. My bad. But, what? It was still fun. Ugh, even dealing with that spider bullshit. Mm-mm. Nah, as few times as I have to fight that thing, the better. But anyways, yes, staying hydrated is going to be a must since it's going to be in the 80s today up here, and I'm actually planning on, again, heading down to the waterfront or to the beach. So yeah, gonna need water. But aside from staying hydrated, y'all, stay happy, stay gaming, and as always, stay good, neighborhood. I'll try and make it back around 6 p.m. for dinner time, so that way we can take on some more Monster Hunter for Monster Hunter Monday. Y'all stay groovy. I'll see you later.